Anjeer, Fix, our powerhouse of nutrition. It is high in nutrients like vitamin A, C, K, and minerals like potassium, calcium, iron, magnesium, manganese. You can eat them raw or dried. 100 gram of raw anjeer contains 47 calories, 1.1 gram of protein, and dried anjeer contains 247 calories, 1.1 gram of protein, and 0.5 gram of fat. You can eat them raw or fresh, but the best way to take them is anjeer water, Fix water. In this video, I'm going to share tips how can you take anjeer water, how can you make it, and the best time to drink for weight loss and overall health. Hello everyone, I'm Dr. Shweta. Welcome to the Wellness Mantra. If you are new to this channel, please subscribe it. And if you like this video, share with your friends and family. You can follow me on Instagram and Facebook page. Anjeer water are high in many nutrients that are crucial for your physical and mental health. It is simple yet nutrient-rich drink that boosts your health and provides many numerous health benefits. Soaking them overnight and drinking them empty stomach early morning is the simple way to boost your health. People with digestive issues like constipation, digestion, bloating, indigestion should start their day with anjeer water because it's a natural laxative that regulates bowel movement and anjeer water is very useful for people with diabetes because it prevents sudden spike in sugar level and also regulate blood glucose level and controls diabetes. Helpful in weight loss because it keeps you fuller for a longer time and reduces snacking. It detoxifies the body by removing all the toxins, improving liver health, and also hydrates your body. Boosts immunity by neutralizing free radicals and protecting from infections because of its high antioxidants, vitamins, minerals, and soluble fiber. If you want healthy, hydrated, and glossy skin and hair, then start drinking anjeer water. It nourishes your skin and hair by providing essential nutrients and also protect from infections, acne, blemishes. Also has anti-aging properties. Boost reproductive health in females, relief from the pain of menstrual cycle, and reduces problems of PCOD and PCOS. High in potassium, that is known to be good for heart health, reduces the risk of heart attack and also lowers the level of bad cholesterol, that is low density lipoprotein. Contains magnesium that calms and relaxes nervous system, that results in stress relief and also acts as antidepressant. Because of its high iron content, it treats iron deficiency anemia and also improves blood circulation. Anjeer water is high in calcium and magnesium, that is known to be good for bone health. It improves bone density and strengthens them and also treats how to make anjeer water. Take a glass of water, add 3 to 4 pieces of anjeer in it. Leave it as it overnight. Early morning, strain it and have it empty stomach. You can also eat sunken anjeer if you want to eat them.